hit at the right and you are
It was an opportunity for the military to reiterate to the population of Teke that they are friends of the people, care for them, and are doing all in their capacity to protect them.
They are trying to make the population understand that the military are deployed for their protection and to provide them security. So the type of activity we are conducting today is aiming at that. Make the population and the army be one for the sake of the security of the country.
The divisional officer for Kumba 3, who has Teke under her jurisdiction, called on the population not to hesitate to address their every worry and problem to her office, which she said is there to respond and help in making life more conducive for them.
Whatever problem that it is that they think that they have, is to pose it in the right, through the right channels, to bring the problems to me, and I'll know the right channel to direct it to, so that together we can look for a solution.
The medical corps of B also provided free checkups to the population of Teke and gave drugs to some of the people to help them treat themselves. The people of Teke really appreciate the gesture of the military and the administration and their commitment to restoring peace.
We are here, we have tried to get some tablet that they have given us. So this is my own tablet that I'm holding. My eye drop because I have eye problem.
The people of Teke say that more than anything, that they want peace to reign so that they can get back to their activities normally.